signed in professional wrestling. The most sicky sadist ever to grace a wrestling ring. The Psych Man, baby. And our new group, the Brotherhood of Sin. We got the world champion. We got the hooker. We got the noose. We've got Derek Durden, silent but deadly, Mike Anthony, and Curse. The Fight Club, the Brotherhood of Sin is upon you. And we'll see you at Battle of the Belts for the greatest wrestling faction in the world.
It's the New Age of Pain, baby.
There it is.
I'm putting everybody on notice in this locker room. You step in the ring against any of these guys, you're going down. And at anybody in any other league, you're going down.
I know I'm better.
I've seen the success that the new tag team champions have had as of late, and I think I got the
takes the Dave Austin Rock to his time.
That's a tall mountain to climb, my friend. In time, you may come back. All right, you got it. No problem.
To live once more, or die once more. But in time, your time will be known. When we change our love, count them one by one. Lighting notches in the handle of an outlaw's gun. You can outrun the devil if you try, but you will never outrun the hands of time. In time they surely come a day. In time all things shall pass away. In time you may come back, some say.
What do you want?
It's not like that. I want to thank you.
You want to thank me for what?
I want to thank you for knocking some sense into me. I want you to teach me to do the beat factor, which you did to me.
That's going to take a lot of work. You willing to work?
Absolutely, I'm ready to work.
I'll tell you what. I'll call Richard T. and Psycho and see what they say.
Sounds good.
But in time, your time will be known.